guys, this is Ibiza 2013. My name is Vula from Basement Jacks, and we're here at Café Mambo doing Mambo in the Mix, where we're getting the biggest superstar DJs in the world mixing the drinks while these guys get to mix the tune. Tonight is all for a great cause, the Red Cross. All the money raised, it will be here to help the disadvantaged people of Ibiza and Formentera.
We take years, we take years, we take you and dollars.
I do remember the first time I came to Café Mambo. I believe it was like in 97 when I came up, I played. It was just a sense of home away from home right away.
There's something about Mambo that's just a bit special. I've got experience behind the bar, although I've never made a cocktail in my life, so if someone asks for a cocktail, it might not taste too good, I'm afraid, but I will try my best.
Somebody asked me for like a burning fiery Ferrari drink. I don't know what that is, so I gave him a beer.
I love this place. It's the first place I played in Ibiza.
Outstanding, it is special, and that's what it is. It is Mambo, you can't compare with anything.
I'm gonna be grilling because my hobby is cooking, so I really wanted to do something with food. The funny thing is, put me in front of 10,000 people to DJ and I'm good, and over here I'm like really nervous at the moment.
Even more now. It can be a challenge. I enjoyed it, so maybe if it doesn't work out anymore with the music, I just open a bar.
The funny thing with me is when people are at my house, I make a really good drink. When people that I don't know want a drink, it's like, uh-oh.
Effort to make something special.
If you can do something, you know, something positive, something good, with so little effort, I think, you know, it's an easy question. So I said yes, of course.
Hey guys, that was Mambo in the Mix 2013. Thank you to everybody that has donated and helped out, and we'll see you next year.